gas for $1. I was shocked and appalled.